Good Monday morning! This week, we're going to talk about being principled. Do you know someone that has a lot of principles?
Yes, Captain America.
Captain America is very principled. He has courage and humility and sacrifice and perseverance, right? Those are all really good principles to have. So what you want to do is you want to define your principles and then live those out. Because saying that you're principled and saying that you want to be something is one thing, but living it out and acting through those principles is what really matters. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
So how does Captain America act principled? What does he do?
He saves people.
He saves people, yeah. And he doesn't give up?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. All right.
Even if he gets hit.
Even if he gets hit.
So if he gets punched, he'll go down, but he'll still get back up and fight.
Right. He always gets back up. So this week, we want you to focus on being principled and maybe getting back up when you get knocked down?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Have a productive day.
And a great week.
Okay. Yeah. Showing him?
And you even put the shield, his shield back here.
Very cool. All right.